Don't think I can't feel that there's something wrong. You've been the sweetest part of my life for so long. I look at you to say,
Celine Dion and Think Twice at this week's number 9, and at 8 we find that the Stone Roses have dropped 6 places with Love Spreads, and at 7 Patti Banton and Baby Come Back, and Patti's going to take us into the break. Welcome back to Hitlist UK, where we found at the number 6 position, Mariah Carey has steamed into the charts with her seasonal offering, All I Want for Christmas Is You. And that's taken off her Christmas LP, which has reportedly sold 4.5 million copies worldwide already. Another potential Christmas number one? Well, moving away from the charts for a moment, we'll take a look at the Breaker charts, where we find at number 4, Primal Scream, and I'm Gonna Cry Myself Blind.
But that's just that.